Welcome to Spaghetti Chan. Today, I would like to bring you the new recipe. It's about the chicken green mustard. This is called green mustard. This is our own grow vegetable. It was grow very well. This one I just cut from my garden. And another ingredient is chicken. And today, I use 2 parts of chicken. Chicken breast, and another is chicken thigh. And another is ginger. So now my water is start boiling, so I will start the chicken and I will introduce you more. So now I add the ginger into my boiling water. Yes. And we can put all the chicken all in one time. A little salt. So now, while waiting our chicken cooking, I will start cutting our vegetable. For this recipe, for the green mustard, we use only this part. For this part, we don't use, but we can keep it for another recipe. Yes, okay, cut like this. So we take out all the leaves. So I will wash. I will clean it. Yes. Normally, it always dirty in the root part of this area. So it's better to clean it one by one. So now the second step, we have to smash. But this at this step, very strong smash now. Yes. So we just little smash and we just want it little bread only. Yes. So after we cut them like in this side. We want to know that the chicken is ready, we can use our chopstick and then push. If it can go through, it means that our chicken is ready. So I will take the chicken out. So I take all the ginger out. And this water, the same water, I will use to boil the green mustard. Normally, when we boil the green vegetable and we want the vegetable keep the green color, we have to add the oil. But today, I don't add the oil. I don't add the oil because our water, there is the oil from the chicken skin already. You see, there is some oil left over from the chicken skin. So now it start boiling, so after 1 minute after, 1 or 2 minutes after, I will turn off the heat. And now I add in the carrot. For the carrot, use it for the decoration only. So I will keep boil it Let's see. So let's continue boil it a little more. So okay, it's ready now. So for the technique called that we want to keep our vegetable green, vegetable look still green, is add the cooking oil. And another, to keep it crunchy, we have to keep in the eye water. So yes, I turn off the heat. Maybe take out all of them and put in the, take all of them and put in the eye water. So put in the eye water for keeping our vegetables still crunchy. Now we start to tear our chicken into the pieces. Yes. You can cut it by the knife or you can do like me. The chicken skin, if you eat, you can keep it, and if you don't eat, you can take it out. Squeeze all the water out. Let it aside. We will continue to prepare our seasoning. So now I start prepare our sauce. So this one is the cooking oil. It's around 1/2 tablespoon of cooking oil. And a finely chopped garlic. So after I put 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 3 tablespoon of soy oyster sauce, one tablespoon of sugar, and around 3 tablespoon of water. Yes, and just bring it to a boil. Just bring it to a boil and turn off the heat. That is ready for our sauce now. So we will use this sauce to marinate our chicken and vegetable. So now we start marinate our chicken and vegetable. So I start with the chicken first. Yes. And this is our sauce. You can put by 2 tablespoons first. And another is sesame oil. So the amount of sesame oil, you can put, depend on your favorite, how much you like the favorite oil. This one I put a 1/2 tablespoon of sesame oil. And if you don't like the sesame oil, you can skip and make them well. And then you can have a, you can taste. Okay. Yes, for me it's okay. Just only 2 tablespoons is enough. So I will keep it aside. Now I start seasoning another. I start marinate our mustard green. So just salt, I put the same. I just start only 2 tablespoons and another 1/2 tablespoon of sesame oil. And we do the same process. There is a good smell from the sesame oil. So we can have a taste. I will put more 1/2 tablespoon of sauce. So the amount of salt, you can, after you put 1 or 2 tablespoons and then you can have a dry. After you can adjust the seasoning, you add more, depend on your favorite taste. And that's all. Just so normally this one we need to marinate it in the refrigerator about 1 or 2 hours to let the chicken and our vegetable to absorb all the seasoning. But now I need to film this video to show all you guys. So I cannot wait until 2 hours. So yes. So now I will show you how to present this food in our dish. So this one we always put the chicken in the bottom of the bowl or in the box. Yes, and just put them like this. This one you can use the small bowl as well. Yes, and then we put the vegetable. So I start to make it again because there is a seasoning in the bottom. Press. We have to press. And what we have to do now, we try to press it as much as possible. This one, if after you do like me and you cover and you keep in the refrigerator from 1 to 2 hours, then the vegetable and the chicken, it will well absorb the seasoning and then it will connect well together. So now this is the way we present. So I put plate on top of it. So it's ready now. Now our chicken green mustard is ready now. Normally, this food they always sell during the dinner married party. And for me, I never see it in the restaurant menu. So only the wedding party that I can eat this food. So now let me try. So normally, this food we always take 1 piece of chicken, 1 piece of green mustard, and together it. I show you the technique how we cook the green vegetable like our mustard green. After cook, but when we eat, it still have a crunchy because of we put it in the eye water. And thank you so much for your watching today. Thank you for your like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Yes, and see you in my new recipe. Bye bye.